bids for a supplemental environmental project approved by EPD to assist the city in addressing the school collection system issues. We discussed this in detail on Tuesday night, and I'd be happy to answer any questions you may have.
Any questions on this side?